Can we come in a little bit more? It's not that bad. So it's going to spit, pop, and crack. So just pour it on. Don't completely immerse it in water, because it actually has to. It has to have the air around it. Can you see that? And look, watch it expanding.
Sure.
Look at that. It's expanding.
Yeah.
Feel that heat.
So good.
That's hot.
So you can, and this is a small tub of this stuff. So I'm doing the same now to this. So we've used a tiny bit in there so far. If you're mixing the NHL up like this, instead of turning it straight in like that, open it up some more before you start turning it in. It's a common mistake just to go and make your well, pour the water in it, and then turn it in straight away. What usually happens when you do that is that there's a sudden leak and it all pops out like a big spot and just disappears onto the ground somewhere. So give your water a nice chance to soak into your aggregate. And then just flour it over the top with the stuff on the sides. There you go. Now you can start running it through. Okay, it's about time we added a bit more to this. So we've used about half a tub of water on this one so far, and about a quarter on the line. So just keep a rough mental note of how much water you're using on each one. So there's about another quarter tub there. Open it up again. Soak in a little bit. What's this one, Corey? What's the mix in this?
Lime.
Which lime?
NHL.
Yeah. Okay. You know what NHL stands for? What does NHL stand for?
You know what the L is. You know what the L is.
Hydro.
Yeah. N?
Natural.
H? Adding addition, it's got the
hydro.
It's hydraulic. So you're adding water to it. Hydrated lime.
Yeah.
Hydrated lime is the stuff that's gone off, but the hydraulic, it means that it's been turned back into calcium hydroxide. So hydroxide, that's the stuff. Yeah. Like CaOH. It's on your sheet.
Bit more water in there.
So at the moment we've used more water in the hydraulic mix than we have in this mix.
So is that the reaction that just gives the heat off?
Yeah. So it's the calcium oxide reacting with the water, and it's taking on the hydrogen from the water
and releasing
oxygen. So one, you're getting one oxygen particle going off, and it's taking on oxygen and hydrogen. So it's calcium hydroxide. It's an exothermic reaction. Trowel's getting a little bit clagged up, so it's going
to... Where's my little...
Down there.
Oh, it's down there, is it?
Sorry.
It's got that lovely limey smell about it. Another thing you can do, and what they used to do of old, is beat your mix. And what you do with that is you get a hammer and you beat it. And what that does, it helps to push the aggregate amongst the lime, and aids for a smoother and better mix. So if I go and get myself a lump hammer,